felt like less of one because.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Roger Ebert.
Yay!